So about external representation of some elements in Eplan in the schematics. This is a practical example from a real life. You'll encounter that a lot of times. So let me explain. Let's say this is the border. This is the scope of supply from our side. So we design and deliver everything from these terminals and up all the cabinets and everything. This terminal is the place of supply for us, and the corresponding cable are the scope of delivery of the customer, client, or the construction site, for example. In that case, we are not obliged to assign a part for the cable and for the terminals and so on. That's why we use external representation of, in this case, of these elements, cable and terminals. So let's put a cable on. We'll call it cable 0. For the type, let's say the customer gave us the type and everything. Let's set this one with a 5 worth. Okay. And the terminals. Let's just adjust this a little bit. So we'll set the cable to external. Symbol function data, representation type. When I set it to external, you'll see the parts tab will disappear. So external, you don't see that anymore. Multiline, you see it. External. So it's an external cable. You're not obliged to assign a part for it. But we are obliged to draw it in the schematics, to represent it, to show it. Okay. Also for the connections for the cores, let's say it's external. And for the terminals, external. I also saw it disappears. Multiline parts. External, no parts. So, as I said, this is a real life example where it is necessary to use this representation type external.